So I'm gonna do the Peter Macris Memorial Ride. I got parked over there, registered. I got all my stuff. And you got bikes coming in down in kind of close to Weir's Beach. I got a little coffee here now. I got a little music going. And it seems like a lot of people are gonna show up for this, but which is cool. They take you for a ride around the lake. So I figured that'd be a cool ride for me to check out. And something to enjoy. So something I'm definitely looking forward to. The kickstand's up is 10:15, it said. So yeah. So we are getting ready to start off here for the Peter Macris ride. Just waiting for what they're gonna do. They're gonna start off down to the right. My right is VIP. Oh, where the camera's facing, you probably can't see. I am in the general, regular, which is up on the top. They basically take us for a ride around a lake, and then we do a ride around a racetrack, which is pretty cool. So we have to wait for these guys down here to go first, and then afterwards we will be able to go. Put the GoPro on the where I usually have the session, mainly just so that mainly so that the view isn't too left or right. Yeah, so this is the Peter Macris ride. Okay. Thing is supposed to be in gear, wasn't in gear. Getting a little bit of rain now. This is an escorted police ride, escorted by New Hampshire police, the state troopers. Let's thank them for helping us to have a safe journey.
Yeah, so it's been a pretty good trip. A little mindful of the weather, of course. Other than that, pretty good. I'm actually hoping to be able to get out to Mount Washington tomorrow. We'll have to see what the weather's gonna do. Even today it's supposed to be a little bit of rain later part of the day, so you know, we'll see. We shall see. Did pass by here yesterday. Really nice view. Beautiful. Yeah, so I'm enjoying it. Yeah, unfortunately I won't be here as long as probably some others would be. Probably here for the whole week. I'm here till Monday. Now I was thinking backup plan. If Monday ends up being nice, Sunday not so much, then what I would do, maybe hang out Monday, try to get to the top of Mount Washington. If tomorrow's a wash, maybe Monday I could do it. Head to the top of that, do that, and then after that, head home. Sounds like a plan. So this ride is really nice. It was $50 and part of the proceeds goes to helping combat vets. Maybe we may run into a little bit of she showers. Well, that's why we came to ride. Rain or shine. That's what it is. Very interesting. It's gonna be interesting to actually hit that the speedway. That'll be pretty cool. soaked. That's all right. I did bring a spare pants just in case. Just in case, for this reason, I brought a spare pants. Worst case scenario, I got to hang it out. So we'll see. The bad, well, the bad is my towel will be wet when I get back. Yeah. Towel that I hung out to dry will be wet. Gotta love it. Oh well, it'll be hanging out till tomorrow. Awesome. That rain was something else right there. Man. maybe you could see, I don't know. Views to the left, man. Wow, what a beautiful ride. Beautiful ride around the lake. That's really nice. That rain was cold. Woo! Yeah, enjoying the ride, guys. Really nice. Really glad to have you guys along. Took a chance leaving the GoPro plugged in, back doors open. Through all that rain, hopefully, you know, hopefully I don't mess it up. Making our way. nice. Get a shower, get a little speed, get a little air. Now you get a little sun. Help us dry off. I live with that. Cool. You know what was cool is that they offered complimentary coffee. They had breakfast sandwiches, you know, ham. They had bacon, egg, and cheese. They had sausage, egg, and cheese, and just regular egg with English muffins. All on English muffins, which was nice. You know, sweets, which I had a cookie, but stayed away from anything else. And coffee, water, ginger ales. I was like, oh man, it's awesome. You know, it's really nice. You know, hey. Really like the bike week. It's really nice, you know. A lot of clubs are here. You can see a lot of clubs. So they're here. You can see them. I imagine that today would be the day that a lot of bikes would turn out. A lot of bikes would be coming up here for Saturday riding. Get all these photo guys. I think you got me, roadpics.com. I want to say I think you got me. You hit it right on me. I was like, I'm gonna have to go look for that one. Roadpics.com, I believe it said. I'll take a look at the video again later. If I like that picture, I'm buying it. Mm-hmm. enjoying, enjoying, enjoying. Really nice. So I'm camping this year up here also. Told you guys that in probably earlier vid, but I am camping, which has been working out really nice. I ended up getting another sleeping pad that I can sleep on, as opposed to the one I had before. This one's a little wider, a little bit thicker.
Man, it's great.
I slept decent yesterday. I can't say great, but I slept decent. So, yeah, I can't complain. But, yeah, man, it's been good fun. It's good stuff. So far, we did 19.7 miles. Too bad. Yeah, these guys are waving at everybody they see. It's nice. Prospect Mountain High School. Hmm. wind off of that truck. Woo. Two guys in front of me. But I'm really pacing the guy to my in front of me, just in front of me. I'm really pacing him.
but my battery died in my mic, and my batteries are back in my tent.